hang out last night?
Yeah, dude, you should have been with us. We took a whole six pack from Dylan's dad.
It was my idea. No, wait, did you guys like get drunk and stuff?
I don't remember a thing. I blacked right out.
We only had a sip, you loser.
Oh. Dylan, Piddle got scared. Don't call me that, Lyle.
Rebecca, be careful.
So we're gonna get like a 12-pack this time.
I had to be the lookout. Can't drink when I'm on the job.
Like your dad's gonna wake up?
Bell rang, boys.
Whatever, Mr. Howard.
It's just all a joke to you guys, huh? Let's see how funny these test scores are. Back in your seat. Dylan?
Dylan,
you
okay?
Dylan.
Is he okay, Mr. Howard?
Dylan, buddy. Dylan, wake up. Hey, Dylan.
Oh my God, Rebecca! Rebecca, wake up! Rebecca, honey!
Dylan, my man, you gotta get yourself some new porn.
Want a beer?
I'm on the clock. Where you been?
Out.
Crazy boy. You clean the spark plugs of that fold by with your goddamn tongue, and you can't sweep up in here every once in a while.
And the only one comes around is you.
Then you should make an effort. Where you been?
Car wash. Huh? Got an extra shift.
Bullshit.
Call him.
Think I won't?
Think you should.
Have you been associating with any known criminals?
No, sir. Have not.
Have you crossed over the state line at any time?
No, sir. Have not.
How's the job going?
It's boring, but still mine.
2 months. Got to be some kind of record.
Anything else you need to know?
I need to know when you're going to slip up and stick your pecker in the grits again.
This may be a dumb question, but what did I ever do to you?
You went into other people's houses and took things that didn't belong to you, things that they worked long and hard for.
And I paid my debt, Giddens. My conscience is shiny and new.
Yeah, well, how about Bo and Lyle?
Bo and Lyle weren't on that job.
So the record states. Hey, that's real sweet of you to take the hit for your old school buddies.
Giddens, all due respect, you're not a detective. You're my P.O. And I know that you ride me more than most. Why?
You smart. And ain't nothing in this world dumber than a smart guy. A smart man, He sees beyond his little world, and it kind of warps him. So when he makes that wrong move, and you will, it tends to be messy.
Well, maybe there's a side of me you don't see.
As long as you're on parole, you are only what I see. Now, I lock the doors if I was you. There's burglars and thieves around these parts.
I bet you thought I wasn't gonna make it.
Yeah, I wasn't sure that I was.
Oh, that's right. You've only had 12 hours to change. You should have started last night.
Ha ha, she said gamely.
Well, two of our trustees are gonna be at the Thomasons.
Do I have to be charming?
No, just be yourself. Actually, you need to be a little charming. Just nod and smile and talk to the wives. It's the Thomasons. Dorothy will be there. You can gossip behind our backs. I promise to turn my back as often as possible. Is that what you're wearing?
Double or nothing. I'll spot you three balls this time.
All tapped out, buddy.
Come on, man. Don't be a pussy. You got some green right there in that pocket.
No, I'm good.
Hey, you walk out on a man who's still gambling, you might catch a bad one, boy.
You starting fights again, Dale.
Why don't you rack them up, big guy? I'll be happy to take those cash off you.
Come on, man. Let me buy you a beer.
So what you been working on, man?
Dirty cars, mostly.
Yeah? That sounds shitty.
Better work's coming. You know, a lot of businesses going belly up in this economy.
You ready?
Tons of shit just sitting there. Just waiting to be picked. And I know you could use the money. Especially if you ever want to play pool again.
Not exactly flush.
Well, hell, let's change that. Hey, can I get a beer here for my poor relation? We'll be seeing you.
Giddens finds out that you and Bo have been chatting, he's gonna send you right back up.
Yeah, they probably will anyway.
Personally, I think you're a shoo-in.
I don't know, guys. The city council would be a good step, but I still have a hospital to run, you know? I'm not sure I'm ready to move on.
You think the man doth protest too much?
Not at all. He's still got 4 months of protesting ahead of him. Wait until we start begging before you announce.
Please don't ever start
begging. It isn't a rumor, sweetie. It's an undeniable truth. It might as well be written in print. What's truth?
Chief Booth is having a thing. He's taking lovers.
Just one, sweetie.
Paula Dodd.
Paula Dodd? Mm. Is she that?
She runs that gift shop. Sells those ceramic things.
Oh, yes. Thank you.
She's good.
Why don't you tell Audrey Booth?
Oh, she would absolutely crucify him.
But she has a right to know if her husband's cheating on her. That's all I'm saying.
Hey, Don.
Hey, Donna.
Can you buy me a drink?
Yeah. Damn. I'm all cleaned out right now. I mean, I would. You can have mine.
Oh. That's okay. I don't want your cooties.
No. I've been to a specialist about that, and they turned out to be benign cooties. So.
Wait, what?
Nothing. It's just a... So, what's been going on with you?
Oh, just, you know, the usual. Hey, you working?
Yeah, I'm over at the, National Car Wash still.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I was you. Okay. Yeah, let's just talk later.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll see you around.
All right.
Okay.
Good talking to you.
Hey, Eddie.
Oh! Yeah!
It's the best thing in the world, really. I mean, I only took the class because Dorothy was taking it.
And for the naked men.
And for the naked men, of course, but now it's really an obsession. The drawing, I mean.
Right. What about you, Becky? Do you ever think about taking classes?
Oh, I had to take a painting class for a while, but I'm really no good.
Well, you're not out to make a living, sweetie. Drawing would be good for you. It clears out the cobwebs. I mean, not that you have got any cobwebs.
I had a streak, boy! You walked away when I was on a streak! I had a streak! Come on, boy, come on! Stop!
Hey, you boys, keep it light now!
You all right?
Man, I didn't even see him coming.
Well, he knocked a living pest out of you, man. You okay?
Yeah, fine.
Well, let me pull you a beer on the house. How about it?
Okay. I'll pass, Wayne. Thanks.
Rebecca.
Is she okay?
I'm sorry. Sorry. I'm fine.
Oh, my God.
Hey.
Yeah, hit him again.
You made your point, guys.
You're welcome.
Give me a little warning next time you're gonna have another seizure, okay? I mean, honey, it really was quite a show.
It was a muscle spasm.
I guess.
It hurt a lot. For a second, I felt like somebody hit me.
The look on your face, Becky, it's a little much, you know? Even for someone with a muscle spasm. For a second, I was worried this was the beginning of another.
It's not. It's not.
Okay. I'll give your shoulder a rub when we get home.
It doesn't hurt anymore.
Hello? What time is it?
Oh, shit.
When we were younger, we thought everyone was on our side. Shit. Then we grew a little and romanticized the time I saw flowers in your hair. It takes a boy to live, it takes a man to pretend he was there. Be in my eyes, be in my heart, be in my eyes, be in my heart.
No, I'm just stocking up.
What's going on?
Stop it. Stop this. Stop
it. Hey, shut up! Can you hear me? Who are you?
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry? What am I sorry about? What'd I do?
Who are you?
I asked you that. I'm looking at a store window. Am I looking at a store window?
Yes, I am.
Are you me?
No. No, 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 you're in my head. You're in my head. Oh God, I'm so scared.
Where am I?
What?
Where am I?
You're on the road. You're on a road. There's a truck. I don't understand. What does the truck mean?
Well, that means I have a truck. It's my truck. I have a truck.
You have a truck.
Yeah. Why, what do you have?
What? Oh, a Range Rover.
Nice, safe.
I can see out there. I can see here, too. It's like one's close and one's far away. I just focus and I can see what's here. Or what's in my head?
This ain't your head, lady. This is New Mexico.
Wait, you're real. You're a real person.
Oh, that's the sweetest thing anybody said to me all day.
I don't understand this.
It's cold. Wait, are you cold there?
Yeah, it's almost winter.
I can feel it. Oh, this is too crazy. And I can hear you
like I hear myself.
Where are you? If you're not in my head, then where are you?
Exeter, New Hampshire.
New Hampshire? Get out of here. Wait a minute, what time is it? You know, what day?
It's Thursday, the 24th.
Okay, well, that's today, I think. Do you have a watch?
Yeah.
Oh my God. You're in the future. You're 2 hours in the future.
No. I'm in a different time zone.
Oh, yeah, right.
Can you hear my thoughts?
I don't know. Think something.
Okay. What should I think about?
I'm not allowed to tell you.
Right. Okay.
You know, I got nothing.
I'm thinking about new sneakers.
Okay. It's a weird one. All right, well, hey, what if we just both...
Rebecca, you all right?
Hello? You there?
Hi. Chief Booth.
You okay?
Yes. I'm fine. I'm so sorry. I think I fell. I think I'm...
Did you hurt yourself?
No, I think maybe I had bad clams or something. How are you? How's Audrey?
Good. She's great. Are you sure you're all right?
Yeah, I'm great. I'm great. Maybe if you just, walk me to my car to be sure.
Absolutely.
You know.
Where are you?
I think I'm parked right over here.
Are you sure you're okay?
I'm totally fine. Are you there?
Wow. Guess we got disconnected.
Yeah, someone came. I had to cut you off.
So, wait, how?
I mean, I could feel you trying to come in. It was this kind of swimmy feeling in the back of my head, but I could stop it.
That's good to know.
Yeah. I can't talk here. People are staring at me.
Right. Yeah, and assuming I still got a job, I need to get to it. But, I mean, we gotta talk about all this.
Okay, later though, 7 o'clock?
Okay. Well, wait, that's 5 my time. I'm still at work. Say 10? 8 for me?
Yeah, great. Fine. Okay.
Okay. And if, you know, it doesn't work for some reason, then,
it was nice meeting you.
Hey, it's snowing.
Oh my God, it's almost 10.
Why, yes it is. Is it some cause for excitement?
No. It's just we ate so late.
Yeah, I told you it was gonna be a long day.
Yeah, I know. No, I just meant you must be tired and thinking about going to bed.
Well, I'm not. Is that okay?
Of course.
Good. Actually, there was a show I wanted to watch.
Oh yeah, that sounds fun for you.
Hi. Oh boy, did I not expect this to work. I thought I was just...
I know, I did too.
Oh man, okay. Well, I spent all day just trying to think why this could be happening.
So, did you come up with anything?
Well, you know, one thing did occur to me. Are you By any chance, Satan?
No, my name is Rebecca.
That's, wow, I didn't even think of that. I'm Dylan.
Dylan, that's nice.
Nice room. Is this your place?
Yeah, this is my house. I mean, it's my husband's.
You're married? Yeah, why not? I mean, got a name, could be married too. Did you tell him about it?
No, I just wasn't sure.
Yeah, I mean, maybe it's better if you don't right away. I don't know, this is just hard enough to believe if it's happening to you.
Yeah. I'm gonna wait. Wait. So, this is your house?
No. Yeah, it is. But, it's a little messy. It's kind of the maid's decade off. Ugh.
Wait, what are you doing?
It's better this way. You shouldn't have to. I don't really have girls over too much.
Oh my god, I have to ask you. Did you get hit last night on the shoulder, like really hard?
Yeah, sure did. Some bitch just like came at me
with a pool cue. I know, it was there. And I was also at this dinner party. Trying to fend him off.
Becky?
Hi. Sorry, it's Becky Madden. I was just telling her about my smooth move last night.
Oh, you must tell it really well.
Yeah, what was that? Oh, God, yes, the kids sound amazing. I can't believe that.
That was very smooth.
Thank you, Becky.
So that was your husband?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's Philip.
Good-looking guy?
Yeah. Doctor. He runs the hospital here.
Oh. Professional man.
Yeah. I should probably go.
Do you want to talk again tomorrow?
Okay, but after Philip goes to work. You're not, like, planning on getting hit again, are you?
Well, let's see. It's not in my book. Yeah, that wasn't nothing anyway. Worst I ever took was... Oh, my God.
What?
Let me ask you something. Did you ever go sledding? Did you ever go sledding and get really hurt?
I hit a tree.
Jesus H. God! I got knocked out cold. I mean, I must have been out for more than a minute.
I still have the scar. Dylan, that was 20 years ago.
I'll be damned.
Stitches, and my mom never let me go sledding again. Not that I was all that keen to.
Hey, what about when you were like, I don't know, maybe 16? I mean, you were all torn up about something. I want to say it was like the dead of summer, and I mean, it must have been a killer because I must have been cross-eyed for a month.
That is so embarrassing.
What?
I can't tell you. It's, too personal.
Oh, come on, you got to. You owe me a whole July.
That was... Walter, my first boyfriend. I was so in love with him. He was 20, you know?
I don't know. We went out for like 2 months and then he broke up with me right after we, you know. Oh,
no wonder.
Yeah. I mean, like, right after.
What a dick.
Sorry if I ruined your summer.
No, it's cool. I was, you know, pretty used to having, like, weird moods and, you know, stuff I couldn't really explain.
Yeah, me too. I pretty much thought that you were PMS.
Yeah, a lot of people get us mixed up. I remember some other stuff, too, but I don't know. I guess it's all kind of personal. Like your mom.
Yeah, that figures.
You were in college, right?
Yeah. She wasn't ever very well. She was like me, kind of. Not much of a physical specimen. Dylan, there's something... It didn't make any sense to me at the time, but, you know, I always felt like there was someone with me. You know, just like a feeling. I felt it, more strongly than ever after she died. It helped. Did you ever feel that way?
Why don't you tell me?
I remember your first night in prison.
Oh, yeah. Right, time to come clean.
What did you do?
I just... Good with locks. Not that good with silent alarms. Got 2 years. In with mostly lifers.
Yeah, I figured that was nightmare, so it was really terrifying.
Yeah. Yeah, I never felt as alone as I did in there doing my bid.
You weren't.
Hey. Jesus, hey.
What?
Go look in the mirror.
What?
Come on. I don't even hardly know what you look like, except mostly your hands. Go on, show me.
Why don't you do that?
Because I asked first.
Well, I'm not doing it unless you do it too.
Okay, but after you.
I'm not even dressed.
Well, come on, whose fault is that, lazy bones? Let's go.
Fine. This is ridiculous. I'm scared.
Oh, come on. What do you got to be scared of?
Shut up. You're scared, too. Okay. I'm going to the mirror now.
Beautiful.
Oh, don't be stupid.
Yeah, no, when I said beautiful, like I meant, you know, ugly, work covered, right? What did I say?
Just don't flatter me because I spent the night in prison with you.
What are you talking about? Hey, look, I was having fun being a beautiful girl there. I was all ready to go buy hats or something. Go back.
No, it's your turn.
Hold on, just give me a second.
It's your turn.
Read them and wait.
You got such a nice face.
Nice, huh?
Oh, no. I mean, yeah, it is.
Well, it ain't much, but it does cover my unsightly skull, so that's a plus.
No, it was nothing like that. We actually met when he lectured at my school. I know, it sounds terrible, but it was really nice.
We just got along great. And
what did you say?
Oh, nothing. I was the phone. Did you figure it out? I wish I could describe it better. It was like a chugging noise.
Yeah,
like
I know. What it is, you got a crack in your manifold? They go on you. Need to replace it.
Okay.
Let me check my stock and probably rack you up today, yeah?
Yeah, that's great.
Excellent.
Thank you.
What year's your truck?
Oh, a 2010.
There's no way the exhaust system on a Range Rover would go after just a few years. Here, turn her over. Okay. Now go look under the hood.
Like, what now?
No, after he charges you $1,200. Yeah, come on.
Okay. What am I looking at?
Okay. That sounds like it could just be the sensor got loose, so that should be over by the ABS.
I don't know what that is.
That boxy thing there.
Okay, over here?
No. Okay, try the other side.
Over here?
It's like a multi-prong thing. You're looking for like a multi-prong plug-in thing. See that? Yeah. Yeah, that's it.
What do I do with it?
There, look, it's loose. Plug it in. That's your problem right there.
The sound stopped.
Yep.
That's it?
That's it.
I fixed it.
Yes, you did, darling.
Hey, we're in luck. I can take you today.
We are in luck. The intake and exhaust manifolds are both fine. The,
Sensor
just needed tightening.
I don't think that's going to do you much good in the long run, but yeah, I can take care of it for you.
No, that's all right. I already did it. Thanks, Dan.
And they put me in prison.
Cleansing business treating you.
Actually, I've been thinking about looking for some new work.
Who with? Bo? Lyle?
I want to see if I can't scare up something better. I mean, I ain't gonna quit or nothing. Not until I'm sure, but.
What's with you? You got a funny look.
What?
You look like you're about to kiss me.
Well, I mean, when the light hits you like that, something about your head.
Well, solicitation is a crime, so what's going on, Crenshaw?
Nothing's going on.
For such a smart man, you are piss polar.
I met someone.
Oh, there it is. Yeah. You getting your pecker waxed, huh? She know you a con?
She doesn't seem to mind.
Oh, you got you one of them classy women.
You'd be surprised.
Nothing you do could surprise me. Over there.
That you told him you had a girlfriend.
Yeah, well, some people will believe anything.
Come on, you've had girlfriends.
Nothing that lasted more than a few dates.
It's not good with women.
What about your man needs?
Becky, got a mind like a sewer.
Shoot.
Just move the other six back, and then you can move that one over.
No, dummy, that's cheating.
It's not cheating, it's creative.
It's no fun to cheat. It's no fun if you win.
The only reason you don't cheat is because you're afraid someone will get mad. Can't always do what you're told, darling.
Spoken like a true convict. I'm sorry.
What? No, no, it's, yeah, it's okay. I got no right to be touchy. It's all true. Oh, hey, I think I figured it out. You know, why it happened or why we opened it up when we did.
Really?
Really.
Why?
Why not?
What up, Dill Pickle?
I gotta go, Becky. Got something I gotta do.
Okay, I'll see you.
Grooming tech supply. The bitch is ripe, Dylan.
Is it?
You know our cousin Adam? The one who beat that aggravated assault charge against that 7-Eleven clerk?
Kicked his lard asshole up and down the freezer section?
He's been working maintenance in the office park. He says grooming is empty as church service on a Super Bowl Sunday. Here's the best part. No silent alarms.
Don't it just make your heart sing?
I don't know. I mean, you know Giddens is just drooling for me to make a move like this.
Well, don't worry about Giddens. He'll sleep through it. Your end is 2 hours at most. You open up the pearly gates, we handle the rest. You don't want to be seen with us. Yeah, I get it. I get it, man. Hell, we'll mail you your cut.
I could use some walking around money.
Yeah, but this is more than just walking around money. We got a fence lined up in Wilberfield. It's gonna buy the whole lot. Your parole gets through, this is you setting up in a new town. Like a proper man.
All you gotta do is keep a pretty trap shut, Dill Pickle. Who's ever gonna know?
I don't know, I just ain't exactly good timing for me.
What else are you gonna do, man? You just gonna go wax a bunch of caddies?
Dylan, this was your idea. When you got out, you asked for some action. Something to get back on your feet, something safe. Now, this is way the hell out in Bedloe, and all that equipment just sitting there. It ain't no bodies, it's gonna rust. There's no victim here.
Yeah, just a true convict.
Dylan, we let you in on this because you asked. Now, I don't like you knowing if you don't have a stake in it. We'll be waiting on you, boy.
Catch you soon, Dill Pickle.
Me.
Sorry.
You know how I get in these places.
Yeah, I do, which is why I'm surprised to see you here. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. I was around and I had a wild notion you might be free for lunch.
That's
a pretty wild notion.
Look, I've still got my doctor's cap on, I'm afraid. Maynard's here to discuss his research program.
Oh, the schizophrenic
narcotherapy. It's a big word, huh? Oh, which reminds me, next Thursday is the big fundraiser, so don't put us down for anything.
Okay.
Okay, good. Dennis.
Philip.
You remember my wife, Becky?
Oh, yes. Nice to see you
Dr.
again.
Dr. Maynard.
Do you two have plans?
Oh, no. I just need to remember to call ahead first if I'm going to be spontaneous.
I see.
Okay, I'll just leave you guys then.
Okay, I shouldn't be late for dinner.
Okay, and I'll see you Thursday at the fundraiser.
I look forward to it. It's hard to tell right off.
Yeah, I wish you could have spent more time with her. I didn't know she was coming.
No, I see what you're talking about. Her body language is very protective, very concealing. She's deeply uncomfortable. It's odd.
Yeah, she's always been skittish. I don't know.
Wait, who's this guy?
That's Muffler Mike. His muffler's been busted for about 8 years, so everyone knows when he's coming. And that is Bob Greasy. We call him, Greasy Bob. Okay, so it's not brilliant, but. I actually worked with him once on a highway job. He's got a real interesting smell.
You got a problem, buddy?
Tell him to go fuck himself.
No.
Fuck yourself,
nope,
dude.
Nope. No problem at all. We're cool.
Such a wimp.
Would you like it when we get hit?
Hey. She's hot.
Yeah, that's Donna. She's a nice girl.
She's a nice girl? Is she married? Is she covered in sores?
Not to hear it.
Wait, she's waving.
I know.
You guys are friends? Ask her out.
I'm not gonna just ask
her.
No,
don't be a wuss. You know you want her.
Shut up.
Look, she's coming over. What is this strange power you have over women?
You don't shut up, I'm gonna shut you out.
You better not. Not when our girlfriend's here.
Hey, Dylan.
Come to you, wench.
Hey, Donna.
Hey.
Are you here alone?
Oh, Jenny's supposed to be coming, but haven't seen you around much lately.
Haven't been around?
Duh, say you like her shoes.
I like your shoes. They work.
Noticed them. I got them on sale. They pretty much go with everything, you know.
See? You compliment them on something they did or bought. Not like their eyes or something they were born with. That's how they know that you like them. You like their taste. You like their...
Shut up.
Hmm?
Oh, I just hate this song.
You're joking. This is like my favorite song.
Oh, I know. I've heard it so many times.
Oh, yeah, that's true. They do play it a lot.
Say, Donna, I was thinking, are you busy Tuesday night?
I'm busy most nights. What did you have in mind?
Oh, I just thought that,
I could cook for you. I could cook for you.
I could cook you dinner.
You cook?
Yeah, I mean, well, you too. What do you like?
Well, I like steaks. Big steaks.
All right. Yeah, I'll fix you up a rare steak with a fancy sauce and trimmings for days. Okay. And if you're not too busy.
I am so smooth. Tuesday, I'm seeing my mama, but I think Thursday I'm free.
Done. Dinner 6:30.
No. I'm busy Thursday night.
Yeah, you're not coming.
Jenny's here. So 6:30.
6:30.
Okay, gotta go. See you.
Philip and I have a fundraiser Thursday night, you dope.
Yeah, what you think I want you coming on my date, telling me how to kiss and stuff?
Who made you ask her out? You couldn't even talk to her. You're nothing without me.
Still not coming.
I made you, and I can break you.
This event is going to be so great for our narcotherapy project.
charity donation is just like any other investment. You want to know your money is being put to good use.
Well, you know, I can't think of a better place to put your money than in the research fund.
Well, of course you can't. Your husband's on the board. But no, you're right. Sick people are always the best. Real lump in the throat stuff. These hospital charities give me cripples every time.
Well, these are psychos, not cripples. But, you know, would you mind excusing me just a minute?
What?
How's it going?
Oh, I'm fine. Yeah. Why? What do you want?
Nothing. I'm just checking in, seeing how it's going.
Yeah, everything's great.
Your sauce is burning.
This is nuts. I haven't cooked anything that didn't take microwave instructions since ever. Here, smell this.
What is that? Rosemary?
Yeah, too much?
No. It's a little thick, though.
Yeah, you said it's supposed to be thick.
Yeah, but just maybe not like thick as a brick.
What? Oh, you hate this shirt.
No, it's...
Oh, this is the wrong shirt. No. Women everywhere revile this shirt.
Dylan, Nadine. The tie's a little rodeo, but it's gonna be okay.
Yeah, easy for you to say. How's your money dinner?
Ugh, you know, stuffed shirt's anonymous. I just have to worry about not falling asleep. Thanks, you're gonna be great. Good luck.
Thanks. Hi.
Hey.
Good, how are you? Welcome to... Oh, shit. Hold up. Okay, everything, oh, that's good. Yeah, that'll be great, yeah. Come on in.
Okay. Never seen your place before.
You haven't? I thought, you weren't out here for the 4th?
I don't think so.
Oh, I thought you were. Mm. Yeah, I had a barbecue. It's kind of my own concept, barbecue on the 4th of July.
Lots of people do that.
I really like your shoes.
You got a thing for feet? Dated a guy like that once. Real weirdo.
No, I don't. Can I get you something to drink? I did pick up some red wine, if you like.
Oh. You got a beer?
Oh, yeah, definitely. I'll take one of those, actually.
Yeah.
Thanks. This is a twist, yeah. Cheers.
Cheers. So, you really cook and everything?
Now and then.
Ew. What's this?
It's the sauce.
That smells kind of crazy.
Ugh, bimbo.
Well, it's not for tonight.
Okay. Yeah. I don't like my steaks all fancy. Just burnt black with tons of ketchup.
Mmm.
Who cares?
Figures what?
Sorry?
Oh, I thought you had spoken.
Oh, gosh. Maybe I did. I think I was...
Oh, no!
Hot!
Yeah.
Oh! Oh, in the sink!
Ah.
Put it in the sink!
Yeah.
In the sink!
There. Happy now?
Me?
Maybe you better go wash that off, honey.
Stay out of this, Phil.
Oh, God. I'm so sorry.
Why don't you go to the bathroom? Collect yourself.
Ah, you're right, honey.
Yeah.
It's okay.
You guys okay?
Yeah.
Did you get anything on you?
No, I'm fine. But is she all right?
Yeah. She's fine.
Who's Phil?
Just give me a second.
Okay.
told you not to come along anyway. I had everything under control.
You had everything on fire.
Yeah, well, that's the way I like it.
Sure, burnt block, tons of ketchup.
It's none of your business. What she eats, you yuppie snob, that's my date.
Yeah, well, you know, you sure know how to pick them.
What's the matter? Are you jealous?
No, I'm not jealous.
Then butt out.
Why don't you make me? Just make me.
You think I won't?
Yeah, sure, try.
There.
That's all you got?
Huh?
Stop it.
Did it again. Did it again.
Dylan, stop it.
I won't. No, I'm not going to. I won't. Hey, Donna.
Hey.
Hey. I was just putting on some aftershave. Just freshening up a little.
Let
go. Donna.
Dylan?
Donna, wait! I was just making a joke. I was just
putting on aftershave.
You are going to speak to me again before we die, right?
What do you want me to say, Rebecca? Thank you. I'm so glad you made us look like idiots. You didn't even apologize to Dr. Maynard.
I don't like Dr. Maynard. He always looks at me like he's trying to guess my weight.
He was trying to raise money for an important project I happen to be involved with.
Philip, I can't say what happened. I think maybe I dozed off for a second. I was confused. Haven't you ever done that?
That's not it. I mean, that may be true, but something is happening to you. And I don't know if it's what happened before
it's
or not.
Believe me.
Okay, then what? What?
I don't know, Philip. Sometimes you just look at everything and it's all just different. Do you know?
Yeah, I do. They call that puberty.
No, it isn't just then. It never stops. It's like shedding your skin.
Is that what you're doing? Shedding?
Yeah, I guess sort of.
Shedding me?
I'm really sorry. I know I messed it up. I know.
No, it's cool. I wouldn't mess it up myself anyway. You just saved me time.
Give yourself a little credit. That girl really likes you.
Well, if she did, I think she got over that pretty quick when she caught me talking to the little man inside my head.
Yeah. Right. That's just
sometimes when I'm with you, I forget myself.
You feel funny.
What?
Don't you feel funny? Like, not a fever, but...
Oh, I was, previously engaged in a certain kind of activity, and,
Nope. Well, you smell nice. It's kind of sweaty. Sorry, that was out of line. I didn't,
I should go.
Okay, look, I'm sorry about tonight.
Yeah, me too.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Okay, well, wait, here goes a good one.
Number 7, how does your partner rate as a lover?
Pass.
No, wait!
Pass. It's none of your business.
Of course it's my business, hush up. You describe your lovemaking as A, wild animals. B, sweet and slow. C, at least he tries. D, just enough.
Who's he talking to?
I don't know.
B, A. No, no, yeah. B?
Okay, if you say so. 9, how often do you and your mate...
No, pass!
Why?
Pass.
Come on, this isn't gonna work.
Wait.
Unless...
Turn up the radio.
Oh, you like this?
Yeah, I love this song.
Oh, yeah, I remember this.
I stand up so I can fall. I storm out so I can wait for you to call. I just look at you. Baby, that's all.
I'm crumbling.
I wake up and you're not there.
I call my friends and tell them I don't care.
I'm so cool, baby, I'm debonair. I'm crumbling.
Hi. Is this more, shedding?
No. This is dancing.
Yeah, it is. Okay,
I'll see you.
So what brings the party down here?
I was just looking for my old photo albums. I thought they were in the corner.
Yeah, last time I saw them, they were... God, I hope Bridget didn't throw them out.
Oh, that doesn't make any sense. She was.
Hey, I ran into Diane. She said you were gonna do the painting class.
The drawing class.
The drawing class, yeah.
Yeah, I don't have to.
What? No, I think that's great. You know, get you out of your the cellar.
Why would Bridget throw out my photos?
No, I'm not saying just, you know, whatever, by accident. What do you want with them? Anyway?
Nothing. I just wanted to show them to myself, look at them.
I mean, I'm not saying don't find them. If it's a healthy thing, that's good. And actually, I can help you look for them. I have my council meeting at 6, but, you know, it won't kill me to be a few minutes late.
Yes, it will.
Thank you for knowing that about me. Hey, is my gray shirt clean?
Yeah, I'll check.
Thank you.
Everything come out all right?
You're drunk.
I ain't had hardly nothing to drink. But give me time, partner. I got wine on my damn pants.
What's Philip gonna think?
Where is old Phil?
Meeting? Have I given you the tour of my luxurious home?
Yeah, you have.
Elegant, modern entertainment center. The perfect addition to every home.
Did you find those pictures you were gonna show me?
They're gone.
Well, wait a minute, what happened?
They're gone. I have been through the entire attractively furnished house. Maybe the maid ate them. Or maybe my husband slipped them into the trash.
Are you serious? Why the hell would he do that?
Because he knows me. Philip takes care of me.
That sucks.
He's not being mean. He knows how funky I get sometimes looking through that stuff. It doesn't matter anyway. I know them all by heart. There's my mom when she's little. She has my eyes, blue-gray with flecks of panic. And here's mom teaching me how to swim. Notice how I'm grafted to her arm. Not a success. And there's a picture of a pony. I don't know why it's in there, who it belonged to, but there it is anyway. And there's my dad. Scariest man who ever lived. Grown-ups were scared of him. All they ever taught me was how to be afraid. And I went out and found the copingest man alive so he could take care of me. So he could get rid of the past. Keep chipping away at it. All my little quirks and insecurities. Until, voila, nothing left. Nothing like a little truth to sober you up, huh?
Tell you about my family. I got a brother named Mitch. I think he lives down in Louisville now, moved 1,500 miles away so that he wouldn't have to loan me any more money. My mama is... I put her through so much. By the time I got Pop, she just stopped talking to me. She didn't even wait for the trial. I've never met anyone I didn't disappoint. I mean, the best thing, the only thing about me that I like is you. Sometimes I think, just wish you weren't so damn pretty.
To the trouble.
cut it out, it's good. It's cool. Look at Diane's. That's a little abstract there, darling. Try drawing the nice man.
Gotta go, darling.
Okay, I'll see you.
What's going on, Jake?
It's no good.
What is?
It's no good. It doesn't work.
Wait. Am I fired?
Okay, you and me, Dylan, okay? What would you do? Keep the ex-con who talks to himself all day? You're frightening the customers. Look, next time you get a gig, okay? Just let your imaginary friend stay at home.
Okay.
You gotta start living in the world, brother. You gotta be where you at. You understand what I'm saying? Be where you at.
Okay.
I'll give you a recommendation if you need one. I won't lie. But I'll say you were honest.
Your friend.
Oh, good. I mean, yes, of course you are.
You can tell me. You really should.
Sweetie, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Not at all. Well, everybody's concerned. Is something going on? You can tell me.
There's just really nothing to tell.
Have you been seeing someone?
Oh, God, no. No. I couldn't. I'm married. I would never.
Oh, I meant a shrink. You're having an affair. Oh, my God.
No, you don't have to
tell me who,
no.
Unless you want
Diane,
to. Because
Diane,
I'm very good at keeping.
Diane, I'm not having an affair.
Oh, and we never had this conversation. Oh, poor Philip. Oh, I didn't mean that. You know what? You don't have to tell me who. That just explains everything.
Explains what?
Well, I don't mind telling you now that I know you're not crazy, but everybody's talking. Well, you must know that.
Everybody's talking about me. Why? Don't they have lives?
Oh, my lips are sealed. They are ziplocked. You don't have to tell me who he is, but is it someone I know?
Diane, honestly, I'm not having an affair. I'm not, I swear. Okay? I'm just crazy.
Amazing! That's possibly the greatest game of pool ever played.
Hi, Dylan.
Hey, queen of the rodeo. Rodeo queen, huh? What, you came to watch me make pool history? Oh.
Had a few pictures, haven't you?
You know, my only regret is that I gave up my law practice to become a showgirl.
Can I pour myself one?
Yeah. Hey, have a beer. Find this ball.
So Wayne says that Jake gave you the can. Ugh. That blows.
Hey, donut sister.
Oh, where the hell you been hiding at, dill pickle?
Thank God you've come.
Is it time to do crimes?
Yeah. Yeah, man, we've been waiting on you.
Cue ball.
Right, enough dicking around. Are we doing this or not?
Hell yes, let's do it.
Let's do it. Here's the address. I need you to roll up there and check the place out. We go in Thursday night.
Let's do it now. Let's do it now. I mean, what am I waiting for, right? This is what I do. I mean, I'm a criminal element man type, man. Just like you. Like, who am I kidding?
Maybe you've had enough, Dill. Maybe you want to head home.
sleep it off.
Oh, no, I want some action! I want some action, Jackson! Come on, let's get lost.
Hey, you can be my mom.
Yeah, I mean, I gotta have a mom. See, I got this problem, though. It's the Jiminy the Cricket is gonna get all upset with me, man, and I can't go messing with Jiminy the Cricket. She lives in my head with Mr. Cricket. Excuse me, Dr. Cricket. I mean, what am I gonna do when she finds out that I'm just like everybody said? What am I gonna do then, Bo?
You got voices in your head? Is that what you're saying?
You don't believe me? Donna?
He does.
Yeah, I have a world of craziness up here, man. So you might wanna find somebody a little more stable to be your wire man. Maybe I'm not your guy. I mean, burglary is a pretty tricky piece of business.
It's time to shut your mouth now,
you know,
Dale.
What? I'm getting so sick of everybody telling me what to do.
All right, step back, Dylan. Just step back. You two, get the hell out of my bar.
All right, Wayne, put the gun down. Okay, bro. Wayne.
Man, I got a lump on my head.
Okay, shut up. Shut up, Lyle. Shut up. It's okay. Everything's fine.
Am I bleeding, man?
Everything's fine. Shut up, Lyle. I don't care how long we've known each other. You screw this up.
Bo, look at my hair, man. Am I bleeding? Bo, man, my head's gonna be all discolored.
Diane, hi. I just got the call that you were here. To what do I owe this pleasant surprise? What?
Recognize it?
I don't even look any smaller.
I never came here again. I was scared. I just felt like there was something here. Something too grown up, too real. Do you think this is the place that first went nuts, or does it go further back?
Come on, you're not crazy, Becky.
I was once, right after college, before Philip and I were engaged. I kind of fell apart. Couldn't deal with being in the world, so spent some time in a hospital upstate. Rehabilitating.
I didn't know about that.
Yeah, you missed that one. Probably because I missed most of it too. I couldn't feel anything. I just lay in bed for 3 months, trying to work up enough energy to cry. Philip was with me through all of it. He read to me. Sat with me and tried to get me through it. He probably did. Sure wasn't me. I'm so goddamn weak.
Becky, how can you say that? I mean, what you did for me?
Have I made your life any easier, honestly?
Yes.
You
You know, I can't read your mind, Dylan, but I know when you're lying.
Becky, don't do this.
I can't live like this. Dylan. Philip is my husband. I know you don't like him, but I need to be with him. I need to find him again.
Yeah, you gotta do what you're told, right?
That's not fair.
Fair? I finally, for once in my life, I could see something real. And then you tell me I gotta give it up. So how do you come at fair?
I can't be with you and I can't play at this anymore.
It's not a game. It's not something that you play. What am I supposed to do?
You are going to be fine. God, Dylan. You have so much. You blew me away. You know that. I'm never gonna forget that.
Couldn't we just...
No.
How do you expect me to just shut you off?
Because you love me.
Give me a whiskey, meat, please.
The thing is, you come in here and there's always some kind of trouble.
Was that what you hear? Not 2 nights ago, you were in here doing your little MMA-style tango with your son, brothers.
They showed up. I left. We didn't associate.
Dylan, this ain't a goddamn drill, okay? You done got yourself fired. You're hanging out with known felons, and now Lyle is looking to bust your ass Kittens. All across the desert.
Well, can you...
What's wrong with you?
Dylan.
What the hell's wrong with
those
you,
bastards?
Oh, boy, Lyle?
You know what I'm looking at right now? A cell.
But, hey, you tell me what's going on with them brothers, you won't even have to think about that.
No, I'll take it. I mean, I'm looking at it right now. I'm in it.
What?
This is where they put me, because this is where they see me.
What? Wait a minute. So this is when you start blaming the whole world for your crap, is that right?
No, this is where I stop.
We ain't finished.
I want you to get better. Stop worrying about everything. Everything's gonna be fine. You just need to be alone for a while. No distractions. Till you feel yourself again. Rebecca, I love you.
Now we both got lumps on our heads, huh?
It's Thursday! Time to go to work, Dill.
I gotta be somewhere.
Yeah,
and we know where. You know, I told Bo that we should bust you up and leave you there when we're through, but he's got a code.
2 hours and comfortable living, Dill.
Bo, I need to be somewhere. I'm asking.
And I'm answering.
Forms later. None of your people will even know she was here. I'm betting she'll be back to normal in just a couple of months.
Maybe.
Did you see who was driving that car?
Do you know where you are?
Yeah. I think it's the high power clinic. It's a mental institution.
Your husband ought to be a permanent resident, darling.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, we do request that you please.
Are you on a plane?
I'm headed your way. Listen, I need to see the room. I want you to look around. I want to see everything. Is there anything you can do? Or...
I understand, sir, but unfortunately, we cannot rent you a vehicle without a valid driver's license.
I just don't have it with me right now, is all, and I have a real important job interview.
And I do hope you get that job. What I can do is arrange a cab for you. Perhaps a friend can overnight your license while I hold the sir?
Thanks. Still at the airport.
What are you doing?
Ranting.
Okay, now, see if you can find the empty space in there.
do this. I feel like a four-year-old.
You can do it. Just relax. Same Fort Knox. These are simple locks.
Oh, turn here. Where'd you learn to do all this stuff anyway?
School, mostly.
I always wonder what you guys did in shop.
Oh, I bet you took valet, huh?
Or tea appreciation or something.
Oh, Beau. Ha
Hot damn, that took me a week to learn that.
You're a natural born criminal.
I bet you say that to all the girls.
Am I close?
Yeah, I think so. Just keep going all the way through town. It's right by the train tracks. You can't miss it.
Okay, I'll find it. Time to get a move on now. Anybody in the hall?
Wait a second.
Wait till she leaves the hall. Nervous.
Check.
Listen, hey, when you get out of there, you ever seen Canada?
Why? What did you have in mind?
I thought maybe you'd like to have a romance in an exotic setting. Go for it. Just walk like you know where you're going. Idea where I am?
No, get back on Main Street.
Not a good idea. Shit!
Turn off the engine and show me your hands.
What are you doing today?
I know.
Here goes nothing. Becky, calm down. You can do this.
Okay. I'm just gonna walk past. It's gonna be totally fine.
Rebecca? What are you doing?
Ah! Oh.
I told you I couldn't talk to him.
Go, Becky, just go.
Call security.
Rebecca!
Gone.
train?
Yes.
Run for it.
Come and stand in the water. Come and stand in the water. long as you're looking for me. Well, just as long as you're looking for me. Hey, well, just as long as you're looking for me. Well, just as long as you're looking for me. Well, just as long as you're looking for me. Well,